Josh is a powerful person. Josh is a powerful person. Josh is a powerful person, and nobody can deny. Oh, I'll play this song, and then I have like another song that I have so many songs I can play, man. I just gotta memorize them all. Just a little inspiration there. Ah. Ooh. Gotta breathe. Breathe in.
Breathe in, breathe out.
Awesome. Do a Limp Bizkit cover like, can't stop, can't stop. Breathe in, breathe out. Maybe I'll do Doors and maybe a Linkin Park one. The sun is coming up. The sun is coming up over the hill. Oh, maybe it's not. I can't even tell. But there's a warmth on my face that isn't the blood. And my tears are turning the snow into mud. And I can't feel my left leg, but I think it's still there. Did I kill anybody? Hell, I never fight fair. What state am I in? Am I still on the run? Has it really been so long since I've seen the sun? My instincts are telling me to pick up and go, but I can't feel my fingers and I can't feel my toes. There's a drained bourbon bottle laying next to my head, and the piss and the vomit and the sheets in my bed. Is it you? Could it be you? Don't want it to. Drinking, so I took the bait and I jumped off the interstate to Highway 8, to the bars full of girls who all know me by name. They all drink the same drinks and they all fuck the same. Our eyes are turning red in this hotel bar, and she's breathing out smoke as she motions towards the door. The kindness of a stranger or the trick of a trade. God knows I'm not the first mistake she's made. Is it you? Could it be you? Don't want it to. Oh no. Yeah, I've been down and out. I've been spit on for so long. I stored my shame in my belly till I needed to be strong. In my last guilty moment, stole a map and a truck. It's pure chance that I haven't already been picked up. But from here on, the slate's clean, I'm heading way south. Always heard the girls were pretty bad, I've gotta find out. Look, Ma, your son's a traveling man. I don't know what I did, now I'll do all the good I can. Could it be you? Could it be you? Oh. Could it be you?